Instead of CD.
Because we've all been in other bands with tons of CDs sitting in our...
That's a good reason.
I mean, yeah, the digital is kind of a no-brainer. I mean, everything's digital now, but the vinyl is, kind of come from listening to a lot of just old records on vinyl. You know, most of us have vinyl collections, and John's cousin Philip actually did all the design, and since we had kind of resources, actually have some really cool design work to be added to the record. I think it was just a easy decision to press the vinyl.
Yeah, vinyl certainly has had a resurgence in recent years.
And this one's got a nice little etching that Philip, or my cousin Philip Niemeyer did on the back. So it's a 12-inch music A side and then a nice packaged etched B side.
Yeah.
Yes.
Right. Once again, you can catch San Saba County doing a record release show on Friday night. This Friday night, they'll be playing 10 o'clock over at the MD with the Decade Show. So, can we get you to do one more?
Sure. I wanted to say one thing, too. This, I think the recording quality of this is exceptional. We did it with Good Danny and Cacophony recorders, and we're really pleased with the sound, and we had some help from Michael Kincaid from What Made Milwaukee Famous, and so we're very indebted to both of them for all their work, and very proud of it.
A local production?
Right.
Good.
So we've got one more. This one actually is not on our record. This is, we wanted to present something new. We kind of debated about whether to present something up front, but we really like...
A bonus track.
What's that?
A bonus track.
Yes, there you go. So so we're going to, this is, I think, the second time we've played this, so bear with us.
Does it have a title?
It's called War.
Okay.